Bismillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Question: ruling on wiping over socks that are attached to the trousers. Answer: praise be to Allah. It is permissible to wipe over the socks if they cover the ankles and were put on when one was in a state of complete purity, i.e. in which the feet had been washed. In that case, he may wipe over them if he wishes. It does not matter if the socks are attached to the trousers, and wearing these trousers is not regarded as isbal, and Allah knows best.